Hey, it's me, Michael. Listen, do you know if the attraction holds any gasoline? Because I'm about to do something pretty reckless. Getting sick just looking at the damn place. Alright, it's time to end this. Alright, see who this bastard is. There you are, you son of a bitch! Let's go see what you're really made of! Honest, this wasn't how I was expecting us to meet, but hey, here we are. You know, I'm curious to know how in the actual fuck you ended up in that torn up piece of shit.
You really haven't changed that much, have you? You're still as annoying and stupid as I last saw you.
Well, you're the stupid one here. I've got you trapped. The emergency exit is right behind me, and I've got a lighter in my hand that's ready to burn this place down to its foundations. It's too late.
I fucking hate you. I'm going to kill you, and I'm going to make it slow.
We'll see about that. Goodbye, Dad.
Wait! No!
Come on, you stupid door! Open! Fuck it.
Never again.